Dear students, we are in JEE Mathematics and we are in the chapter of Differential Equations. Yesterday we have started this chapter, 6 questions also we have completed. Okay, today we are going to solve 6 questions from question number 7 to 12. Let us see these questions one by one. Question number 7, the differential equation representing the family of curves y square is equal to 2c into x plus 2c of x plus root c. See, c here 2 times it is appearing. Where c is greater than 0 is a parameter. C is a parameter. That means c, in terms of c, you have to take and substitute. We are seeing differential equations by virtue of experience. 6 questions already have done. Is of order and degree is like they are asking. Let us see. Let us see. First, I am taking this equation. C. Y square is equal to 2c into x plus root c. Okay. Or else 2y dy by dx is equal to 2c. That's all. And the 2c into d by df of x is 1, this is 0. Okay. Now, c 2 you can cancel out. If you cancel c is equal to y into dy by dx. Okay. Okay. Now, here root c also you want. What about root c then? Y into dy by dx under root. Okay. Now, these two values you submit in this equation, first equation. In this equation. Okay. If I submit, y square is equal to 2 into c value. Y dy by dx into x plus root c. Y into dy by dx but under root. Okay? Now, anyway, this is what we can say common. Shall I cancel this y? Sorry. If I cancel y, then y is equal to 2, okay, you said dy by dx inside, 2x dy by dx plus, again, y gone, 2 dy by dx into, square root of y into dy by dx. Okay, now square root I want to remove. See, step you have to understand here. If I want to remove the square root, this term you keep this side, this term you send this side. Understand logic? Y minus 2x dy by dx is equal to 2 dy by dx into square root of y into dy by dx. Okay? Now, squaring on both sides. If I square on both sides, a square y square plus b square 4 x square. See, this is only not operation square. This is only algebraic square. That means, see, dy by dx 4 square minus 2ab. 2 into 2, 4. X, y, dy by dx. This side is over. This side what will happen? 4 dy by dx whole square into y dy by dx. Okay? This side is nothing. RHS only I am writing again. RHS. 4y into dy by dx whole cube. Okay, that's the same dy by dx divided by 4 into y dy by dx whole cube. Now you stop. What is the highest order? Highest order is dy by dx only. Dy by dx, dy by dx, dy by dx. That means first order. First order. Why? Because the first they are writing order and degree. Alphabetically you have to take. Order means first order. Degree, highest degree here, this is only 2, but here 3. Highest degree is 3. 3 is your answer. Okay, first degree, third order. Sorry, first order, third degree. Let us go for next question.